doing a unboxing of my Vader's Vault Hero that just came in. This was ordered on May 4th, and it is now February 3rd, and this just came in. Very excited. This is supposed to be one of the most accurate heroes out there on the market right now. So, with all that being said, let's open up and see what we got. I ended up going with the green-green-white Suncrusher. I got the emitter delete, and I got the LEDs arrow lights blinking. This is packed very, very good. I asked for a 36-inch blade, and they got back to me saying not a problem. I think that's it. I also got both of the blade plugs. I got both the standard blade plug, and I also got the photon as well. Charger. This might all just be popcorn bowls at this point in time. Side. And let's start taking a look and seeing what we got. There's a little arrow, a Allen key wrench, business card. These look like the two blade plugs. Yep. Here's the standard. A little shine through right there. Here's the front. And this looks like this got a there's a little photon strip that's right on the inside in here. Oh, just as an addition, just for another saber I have, I actually got the J-Bird right here as well. Blade plug. I'll save that for something else. And then, here we have it. I was very excited to actually get the emitter delete and not have that extended piece that was on there. I was trying to go for a movie actor as much as I possibly could. I don't really plan on doing much dueling with this. This is most likely just going to be pretty much a shelf queen. Definitely swinging around in the backyard a little bit, but probably nothing more than that. Wow. That is very, very nice. I did not get any weathering on this whatsoever. I wanted it to be as clean as possible. And this looks fantastic. Let's see here. I'll probably do a comparison of this hero with some others that I end up having in another review, but I just couldn't wait to open this up and start taking a look at it. Let's see if we can turn this baby on. Speaker, crystal shard, little kill key that we got here. Pull this bad boy out. I heard this thing's supposed to be pretty loud, so let's see what happens. This is very loud, and I love that these light up. White flash on clash. Little blade lock up. Not sure how this comes out. This is the regular blade plug. Now here's the photon. Not sure how much greener it is yet. I still have to play around with that and take a look, but I just wanted to get both, have both options so I could pick either one in the end. But I love how this looks. It's got a great weight to it. This has a great weight to it. It's really, really sturdy. It feels that way. It does not feel cheap at all. I mean, look at this copper neck. That is fantastic. I'm very happy to see that we have a Prodigal Son with real copper. Or I should say, a hero with real copper. Same thing here. Rails are nice and smooth. No rough edges. This feels fantastic. I'm really, really happy with this. You know, it took a long time, but definitely well worth it. So yeah, that's my Vader's Vault Hero. And like I said, I'll probably end up doing a comparison of this to some others, which at this point in time, I'm sure this one is going to win hands down just about every contest that it enters. But I'm very excited to have this. This looks great. And yeah, guys, that's about it. All right, thanks so much. You know, the one thing I realized I didn't do is I actually didn't put a blade in this thing. So why have this unboxing video and not have the blade in and turn it on just to see how bright this thing looks? All right, so once again, I'm just going to take the blade plug out. See what this looks like with the blade in. This looks really great all the way up through the tip. This is my first Vader's Vault lightsaber. This is my first full 1-inch blade. I have 2/7 blades for a grab flex that I did, and this so far looks great. I'm actually really happy with the coloring. It shines all the way through. That ringing that you're hearing is just the tri-ring. Everything else feels fantastic. I'll probably end up playing with some of the settings on here. Every everything right now. I am very, very happy with this. It was a long wait, but again, I think it was well worth it. Very, very accurate. It feels great, even with the blade in, no wobble at all. I got a nice 36 inch in here, and I don't feel any wobbling whatsoever in this. So nice and tight up there. Again, probably not going to really do any type of dueling with this, but just nice to be able to swing this around every now and then if I wanted to. Alright, again, I'm just going to add that to the unboxing video. Thanks again.